What is going on, guys? It is Joe. Welcome back to the channel once again. Hope you guys are having a fantastic day, fantastic weekend, fantastic week. All of the above, you know. Hopefully you guys are just having a fantastic time here on Earth and all that stuff. So, you know, decided, you know, why not hop on some more Modern Warfare and just kind of hang out and play some free-for-all. If I can actually find a match, though, that's the thing. Am I going to find a match? Who knows? I don't know. But so I was curious the other day. I YouTubed the word GYP, G-Y-P. And I wanted to see who came up and to see like if I was the only person ever. And this rapper came up, Jip STL, I think it was, or something like that. And I was curious about him. And like I looked at, like I listened to a little bit of his music, and I don't know, it's kind of, I don't know. The guy's kind of weird, I don't know. I think he's like Indian or something like that, so I didn't understand to begin with. But still, I think it was pretty, I don't know. There's no other content creators though that have Jip, because the reason why I want to do it is because I want to see if there's any other large content creators that had Jip as their ID, because then like, oh hey, you're copying this guy, or hey, you copied this guy's identity, even though I've been Jip for years upon years. I don't know, it's just one of those things that's like, I just was curious, you know, just one of those things I was curious about, you know. So we were about to start a game, but apparently we're not going to now because two people left. All right, that's cool, I guess. I hate when you're sitting here and the people join and then they leave. Like, they're just like, ah, fuck this shit. I don't know, I just don't like that one bit. So watch, now watch, someone will leave. Holy shit, the game's actually starting. Damn. Anyways, like I said, hope you guys are having a fantastic day and fantastic weekend. It's Sunday, self-care day. You know, hang out at home, just sit at home, relax, you know, like me. I'm at home, I'm just playing Xbox, I guess. The title of this video is Tesla. The thumbnail is a shattered glass with Obama and then some guy giving thumbs up, I believe, or something like that. So, maybe asking, why is it Tesla? Well, you got that new Cybertruck that's got released recently, and it's a beefy truck, you know. We gotta talk about it. No, but that Cybertruck, honestly, I don't know. I'm not a car enthusiast or a car expert in any way, shape, or form. But you know what? You know, good for him with all the results, whatever that he got. Good with all those performance upgrades and all that for that truck, dude. I mean, that's pretty fucking. It's pretty lit, if you ask me. I guess I don't know. I'm not a car person. Like, everybody has a dream car, except for me, I feel like. I don't really care, as long as the car has four wheels, gets me where I want to go, doesn't get stuck in the snow, and, you know, it has a little bit of luxury to it, you know? You know, you got that aux cord, maybe some Bluetooth, you know, it's just a little bit of luxury, because I don't want to be driving a 1990-something, because because then you just don't have like you don't have a good radio, you don't have good like console or whatever and all that. And you know, I had a 2017 Cruze for about a year and a half, and then that got stuck in the snow or whatever. So like I was like, yeah, I'm over this. So I ended up getting I ended up in April after the winter, I ended up going in and trading in for a truck, and I got a truck now. I got a nice 2014 Silverado. 2014 Silverado, you know, it's luxurious, you know, it's the LTZ, so it's got a decently good trim package, and, you know, it's just one of those things, it's kind of like, you know, I like a little bit of luxury, I don't need all of it over-the-top luxury, but it's just, it's nice to have a little bit of luxury, you know, it's nice to have some of the setting, and it's just one of those things, like, I don't really have a dream car, people have the dream car of, like, a Bugatti, or a Lamborghini, or some shit like that, you know, but I'm not me, I don't really have a dream car, I really don't. I'm not gonna, like, if I ever got rich, I would never, like, go and buy the latest and best car out there. I wouldn't buy, like, a Tesla or something. I'd buy something that's, I don't know, I'd just buy something maybe a little bit more expensive, but I wouldn't buy, like, a super expensive car to, like, flex. I would just buy a regular car, probably, and, I don't know, just maybe, I don't know, I've always liked the Malibus, the Chevy Malibus. I've always liked those. I wanted one a couple years ago, but I didn't get one. But with that Tesla, though, that Cybertruck, dude. Okay, two things, actually. There's two things I want to talk about with this. One, Elon Musk. I want to give major respect and props to. Dude, he's getting... I read an article the other day about how he is bringing Flint, Michigan filtration systems and stuff like that for their schools and everything. It's like, it's about damn time someone is doing something about it. Because this shit's been going on for how many years and nobody's done anything. Nobody even batted an eye. Like, nobody's been, like, ballsy enough to actually do it or whatever. So, like, I'm trying to, like, dude, get the fuck away from... So, like, it's just, it's cool to see that someone's actually, like, trying to help them, you know? It's just a really cool thing to see. It's really nice to see. It's really, really refreshing to see someone care. Now, I'll be honest, I think that he did it because he wanted to get his name out there better or whatever. He wanted to be like, hey, guys, I'm a nice guy, so I'm going to spend millions on this because people are going to be buying a Cybertruck, so I'm gonna drop a couple mil on this because, you know, I'm gonna be making a lot of money with the Cybertruck, so I want to make myself look good and my brand. I think that could be partially part of it, but that's just me. But still, I want to give major respect and major props to it though, because no one has been like, if I was rich, I would try to help, but like, I'm not in no way, shape, form rich, so it's cool to see someone actually caring about Flint, Michigan, finally, and doing something about it. On the other hand, the Tesla Cybertruck looks like dog shit. Okay, not literally dog shit, but like, it looks like shit. Like, it's like, I don't understand how like, who designed it, dude? Who designed that shit? I get you want to go for something different, but like, I don't know, it just looks so silly. It just looks super silly. This like something out of a fucking like Tron movie, or it's like something out of the Tron movie or some sci-fi movie type shit, you know? But like, I don't know, I it just looks like crap. But the thing about that is that I feel like now we're gonna start seeing cars like that, or vehicles in that kind of general shape or whatever, like general design. Because if you think about it, I know this might be a weird reference to some people, but like, back when the phase 5 was going on, Spencer was going for the phase 5 and he got caught for faking clips. And after he got caught for faking clips, he got so much shit. His channel took a hit, his reputation took a huge hit, and all this shit. And he took a huge hit. And you know, it's like, you know, you don't fake clips, but like, I don't know, it's just one of those things. It's like, you know, once one person does it, it's gonna like, it becomes like kind of mainstream. Because after he did it, like so many people did it after that, because so many people made clip faking packs like for editing, and so many people made mod menus for modders to like use, so that like to make the clips look real or whatever. And like, it was just so much stuff that they made for clip faking, so it just became so normal and so like not very unnormal, I guess I could say. I don't know, it just became super normal and people just started to fake clips more often. And if Tensor wouldn't have taken that first judgment blow, then I think that it would have, like, someone else would have done it, but, like, I think it just kind of started, like, the whole clip faking phase. No one, like, goes for clips anymore, I feel like. It's kind of depressing to say, but I don't think anyone goes for clips anymore. It's kind of sad, not gonna lie, but oh well, I guess. I think that community has kind of died out, the trickshotting and sniping community. That was I was part of that community for years, dude, and that was a fun community. There were some shitty people in that community, but there was also some great people in that community. Like, it's ridiculous how, like, effective that community is, or whatever, or how effective it was. And back when I was a trick shotter, I team hopped like there's no tomorrow, so like, I met a lot of people. But like, I just, it's just not, it kind of sucks to kind of see it go away, because, you know, it's kind of always cool to see the new possibilities with the new Call of Duties. So like, it's kind of cool to see all the new like trick shots that are coming out, and all the new combinations and stuff like that. But you know, it's whatever. But yeah, if Tensor wouldn't have done that, then clip faking wouldn't have become like mainstream or whatever, and then it wouldn't have become so like acceptable socially. But now, since Elon Musk did this like Tron looking piece of shit, it like, I feel like it's gonna spark something that's gonna start, like, people are gonna start being like, hey, I want to compete with that, because it's selling. It's a Tesla vehicle, of course it's gonna sell, because people want Tesla. People want the new Tesla thing to look cool. They want to look like they're cool, and they want to fit in, they want to flex. But like, people are gonna see it, like Chevy. I don't think Chevy or anyone's gonna like want to scoop down to it, but if maybe they will, who knows. But like, I think they're gonna be like, yeah, you know what, this vehicle looks like this, so we're gonna try it, and we're gonna make this vehicle because their vehicle looks like it. So like, and they're gonna add their own little twist to it, so they can compete. I don't know if you know what I mean or not, but like, it's because that's what the market is. You know, you gotta compete with your competitor, and people are gonna try and compete with Tesla. It's just how it works. It literally is just how it works. That's how the game. So I feel like this could be like the start of something huge, but then again, like, stupid. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys enjoyed the video, I would just kind of want to touch this on the subject. I hope you guys did. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I don't know. I just kind of wanted something I want to voice my opinion on, and I just downloaded like a few more games or whatever, so expect more variety. I'm definitely gonna be bringing more variety to the channel. I really like variety on my channel, because variety is just like the way to go on the channel. I just don't like being stuck to one game. I really don't. And it's funny because I said that in the last video, which was Modern Warfare, and now I'm playing Modern Warfare again. But the reason for that is because Modern Warfare, I can mindlessly play this game while playing or while talking about a subject, you know, talking about the Tesla subject. I can mindlessly play this game while talking about it, you know? And that's why I play the Call of Duty, is because you can mindlessly play it and mindlessly sit there and, you know, talk while you're doing it. And there's gonna be a lot of variety coming up in here in a little bit. I hope that it will. I'm hoping I'm gonna follow through with this. You know, I sit here for hours in game. I streamed last night for like 5 hours. You know, we got quite a few people coming into the stream last night. And it's fun to like actually get back into it, because I really want to get back into this stuff and really want to, really want to get back into the grind kind of, because when I did before, when I was in my prime, when I actually did upload every day and record every day, lost motivation, along with the girl that I was dating at the time, said that it was a waste of time. So, like, that's one of the other reasons why I quit, is because the girl was like, oh, this is just such a waste of time. But it's like, this is what I like to do in my free time. I like to sit here and it may not be, like, millions of people, like PewDiePie or someone, but, like, it's still fun because you can go on here and you can be yourself. And you can just have... You just kick back and relax and talk about what you want to talk about. And you can just kind of escape reality for a little bit and just kind of relax, you know, and stuff like that. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Please have a great day. Have a great weekend. Have a great week. It is Sunday. I hope you guys have a great week. I know that I might. I don't know. It's whatever. And yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. I'm not sure what the game will be, but I will see you guys in the next video. This is Jip, and I'm out. Peace. Hey! Low, 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 low.